How to reset your Discord password if you forgot it. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet or laptop, and then come over to official website of Discord, discord.com. Now in the Discord website, click on login. Now enter the email address or phone number that is associated with your Discord account which you have forgotten password of. After entering your Discord email address or phone number, now as you have forgotten your password, here click on forgot your password. And wait, are you a human? As we are not robot, here we're gonna select I am human. And now you have to solve this puzzle. Here it says click on the largest animal. So here I'm gonna click on rabbits. And now let's click on verify. Now Discord will send you an email with the instructions on how to change your password. So you have to check your email. Now I'm gonna click on OK. And now let me check my email. And here is the email I got from Discord to reset my password. And here I have my Discord username. So once you got this email to reset your Discord account's password, here click on reset password. And it will bring you to this page where you can create your new Discord password. So here create a strong Discord password. After creating your Discord account's password, now click on change password. And that's it. As you can see, now I have been logged into my Discord account. That means I have successfully reset my password. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can reset your Discord password if you have forgotten it. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to add your phone number to your Discord account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.